It actually had kind of like a Kirby's Epic Yarn kind of feel to it. You know what?
Oh, because it's like textured.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like the whole episode was printed on a pair of jeans.
Exactly.
Like when you stand in front of a projector, and then you're like, check it out, I've got TV on me.
Oh, that is what. Dude, when you were a kid, maybe they stopped this in between the time when we were going to school. Oh, God.
Yeah.
That's awkward. I'll just, just wait this out.
Surrounded by fire. Not the best place to be in.
Do you remember the what's it called? Like the little projector booths, and they'd have someone change. Ooh, nice. They'd change the projector every time it would beep. Like they'd be doing a story, like on a slideshow, and it would beep, and then you'd have to change the frame of the projector.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I remember that.
The one time I ever got sent to the timeout room. In my grade school was because of that.
What grade? Zero?
Yeah, I know, right? No, eighth.
You get a timeout, yeah. Billy. And he's like, I'm 17.
Yeah.
I don't know why.
Believe me, it was not a threatening thing. But we they were teaching us they were showing us a sex ed thing. And they were like one frame off. So it was like a guy having a conversation with a girl and like all the guy, like, the guy's voice was on all the girl frames and vice versa.
Uh-huh.
So, like, you know, they're just talking very intimately about their relationship. And, I think the guy was, like, he was on screen when, like, the words, like, but my breasts are incredibly swollen or something like that. And my friend and I were like, like the hands out to the side, like laughter. Like you can't even try to hold it in. And we got sent to the timeout room.
Man.
Yeah.
That's involuntary.
Oh, I completely agree.
That's like getting sent to the timeout room because you had a sneezing fit because you have a cold.
Preaching to the choir, brother.
Dude, that's not cool. I would have sued.
I did.
The people versus your teacher that sent you to timeout once.
The people versus your teacher. What the hell was her name? I can't even remember.
Mrs. Gonna get sued.
Yeah, that's it. You nailed it.
Mrs. Inappropriate punishment.
Fucking. Her name is Anna and her last name is Appropriate.
Mrs. Like, whoa. Worse than your mom. Time out? What the heck? Ugh.
Oh, ugh,
dang,
ugh.
What are you gonna do next? Take away my Game Boy? Gosh.
Oh, goodness.
Whatever, I'll just play my Nintendo that's in my room, idiot.